everybody. Welcome here to Guarantee RV in beautiful Junction City, Oregon. I'm here to show you this great little Class A, which is on a truck footprint, making it more like a Class C. So it's a little bit of a hybrid. It's called the Thor Vegas. This is a 2018, and it's all of 25.2 feet long. Gorgeous little unit for Class A travelers. You've got the window view of an A, and yet you've got the profile of a C. It's the best of both worlds. Come on in and I'll show you what that looks like. When you step in, you'll notice right away it has a feel for the Class A. You've got your up front seating, your cockpit here for the driver and passenger. Beautiful layout, very easy to see, and lots of windows. These shades come down, the curtains go across, and you've got the room closed up for the evening. One of the unique things about this Class A is this overhead bed. This will come down and become another place for one's little ones to sleep. It holds up to 250 pounds. It'll come all the way down to here. You'll have to reposition your seats just slightly. Or some people will use this as storage. If you take the mattress out, you can get some flat things in there, some fine art, whatever you want to take on your camping trip with you. And then the unique feature also here is no slides up front. So wherever you pull in, if you happen to get to a camping spot late and everybody else is squeezed in beside you, no worries. Your only slide is out back where the bed is. Lots of galley kitchen space. Once you open this up, great storage underneath the sink. A nice large sink with a movable faucet, two burners, and a convection oven. Again, tons of storage in this little unit. And I do say little because 25 feet is very nice for traveling. The bathroom has even become fairly spacious in this with the way they've designed the features. A shower curtain rather than a door, nice cabinetry, and a sliding door rather than one that swings open, which helps you with your hall space. A three-way refrigerator. And when you come back here, you'll see how this slide out works. This rolls down, your mattress comes down. This slide is already out, so you'll see you get an extra 3 to 4 feet of space in the back. And any camp space that's made for an RV will have ample room for this 25 plus 3 feet. So all you got to worry about is getting those campers to spread out a little bit in the morning so you can make your picnic spot. This is a beautiful unit. We have this here waiting for you to come look at. I hope you'll come see me. You can reach me at the information below, and I look forward to talking with you. Have a great day.